Dear Great Pumpkin, I'm looking forward to your arrival on Halloween night. I hope you will bring me lots of presents.
Who are you writing to, Linus?
This is the time of year to write to the Great Pumpkin. On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of his pumpkin patch and flies through the air with his bag of toys for all the children.
You must be crazy. When are you going to stop believing in something that isn't true?
When you stop believing in that fellow with the red suit and the white beard who goes ho, ho, ho.
We are obviously separated by denominational differences.
You must get discouraged because more people believe in Santa Claus than in you. Well, let's face it, Santa Claus has had more publicity. But being number two, perhaps you try harder.